Okay, so today I'll be doing a trick which involves an ordinary deck of cards. You can see all ordinary there. All good. Now, what I'll need is just any card picked out of the deck, doesn't matter which. So you pick that one. Right, now have you got it? Right, I haven't even shown you. Okay, you got the card? Sure? Okay, now what I want you to do is just put it right here. Alright, you can see it. Going in the middle. No breaks, anything. If I just snap over the deck, spread out the cards, there's one blue card out of the whole deck. A blue card being King of Clubs. We'll leave the king to the side, and we'll leave this half of the card to the side as well. So now all I need is for another card to be selected. So let's say it's this one. You got it? Okay. That's it. You stick it in the center. Leave it in. Now if I just snap, there should be another blue card. Right. No, there's not. Well, there is one blue card, but...